Because now that I've seen death, I'm shit scared of it. I am scared. Because you don't get a choice of how you're going to go. But ask yourself, have you sat there day after day after day after day for year after year after year and seen someone suffer? Even when they die and they look like they're at peace, it hasn't been a peaceful death.